just doing my cardio workout here today.
Nicely done.
I figured I'd go live with you.
Okay. Round number four.
On round number four of nine.
For an uppercut cross.
Doing MMA tread 2.0.
With your lead arm. Vertical punch. Cross your body with the cross. Step your back leg in. Quarter turn. Load up your leg. Extend it to a...
By the way, this is after 45 minutes on the treadmill.
Uppercut cross.
So I'm a little sweaty.
Start loading your kicks if you need to. 3, 2, let's work. Uppercut cross. Side kick. Now, vertical punch. Let's start with that. What's that mean?
Uppercut cross.
Vertical punch means you're going straight up. How do you go straight up? Matt, let me show you how you go straight up. But what you do is look at Jericho. She's going to bend her knees, drop her torso down, come straight up into the vertical punch of the uppercut. Now, side kick. Knee comes across the body. This is the difference between a roundhouse and a side kick. Roundhouse does exactly what it is. Round the body. This one, in front of the body to the side, push away. Right? That's how you get the difference. So we're still working through this. 20 seconds. Do not lose your rotation in your punches. Nice. All right. Now listen up. Guard a squat, squat jump. You're going to sit back into a squat. Load up your legs like you can get a load. Use your hands to jump up. This is where you work. In 3, 2, let's jump. Squat low, jump up. Your modification is a squat heel lift with Jess. But it does not mean Jessica's not working, right, Jess? You got to be working, guys. So listen up. Knees in line with the toes. So sink back into the legs. You load up like a spring, and then you come up. 10 seconds. Listen up. Keep moving. Non-dominant stance. That's right. You're going to switch your feet around. Uppercut cross. Side kick. That's right. We're going to make you think about it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Switch your feet and go. Now, there is nothing wrong. We're slowing down. You can slow down and get more rotation in your moves, and you're going to do it correctly. Let's also think about targets first. So target. Thunder is going to go a little bit lower in her kicks. This allows her to really extend and retract the leg. So retract at the same time. Uppercut, cross, kick, retract. See the movement. Bigger muscles are working here. Keep working, guys. 25 seconds, which means four, Jared. Four rotation.
2.0.
Right back. 2.0 means more rotation. Listen, non-dominant stance. You're going to stay in the same stance that you're in right now. Guarded squat, squat jump. Let's get off the ground. You guys ready? Everybody's ready. In 3, 2, 1, go. Squat, squat jump. I said before. Loading into the legs with your knees, stay behind your toes. Now also, look at the squat. When Jericho lands, you always want to make sure that you land right down into the squat. So when you jump, you don't jar your body. Jump up. We got this.
Come on.
Finish up. 10 seconds. Jump just a little bit higher. As we love to say, turn your brain. 3, 2, 1.
Shake it up a little, boxers down. We're gonna play some defense into round number five. Looks like this. Slip, slip, hook, cross. Guard is up. So on your knees, you're gonna slip to the back, crunching your
spine. Going in round number five.
Front. So just point your shoulders forward.
Slip back, slip front,
90 degrees,
hook, and across.
And then cross. Slip, slip, hook, cross. Ready for it?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Yeah, you gotta get out of the way. Breathe. Exhale as you're crunching your ribs towards your hips. Notice how she's pulling. your triceps, your feet all the way toward your pinky fingers. Are you there? Say yes.
I'm working on it.
Give it 10 seconds on the clock. We're going to go back to the combination. Slip, slip, hook and cross. On your feet in 3, 2, 1. Go for it. Slip, slip, hook, cross. Come on, come on, come on. Looking good. If you're feeling good after all those clutters, good for you. Yeah? Your fitness should be feeling pretty great after doing core to core for 30 days. So if you can take it up a notch, add a little power, add a little speed. That's why we're doing this 2.0. We're giving you just a little bit more to work with here. Turn and reach. Now, you should still be feeling fatigue though. But what we don't want is for you to shorten your range of motion where the fatigue is setting in. So if you need to slow it back down to maximize your range of motion, Gerald's got it. Do that. Stay with it. 10 seconds on the clock. We're going to hit up your Spider-Man climbers again. You're welcome. In 3, 2, 1, down. Can you climb as fast as us? You ready? You ready? Go for it. Climb your feet all the way to your pinky fingers. Hips are down, chin is in, eyes are forward. How many seconds to the clock? 10 seconds to the bell. Let's go for it. Go for it fast. Fight for it. Earn your break. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Nice job.
That got real. Real quick, Jay. All right, here we go. Round number 6, you leave sweat and 20 handprints on the floor, you should have. Listen up, Donna stance. Jab to the body, jab across to the face, switch around mouse. Bend your knees, keep your eyes up, chest up by going low. Come up, do long punches. Remember to load your leg and kick from around the back. Jab to the body, jab across, switch around mouse. 3, 2, let's go. Now listen. That last spike was a little challenging.
A little?
So utilize this movement to take a break if you need to. What does a break look like? We talk about modifications all the time. This is awesome because it allows you to slow down a little bit. Work on your kick. Watch Jessica. Step back, step forward. Right here. Boom, boom. That allows you to work on your kick height. We're also slowing down the punches. That allows you to breathe while still working. Bring it up. Boom. And then, right about now, should be feeling pretty good. So, you get a little bit more intensity and a little bit of movement right here, right here. Boom. Now listen up. You remember this. Reverse lunge, clinch knee. Step your right leg back, sink low, load your legs. You guys ready behind me? Jojo, you ready next to me? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Right leg back. Clinch up. Now, you're tired? No, not really. But you are going to start to fatigue. So let's get the form correct. Heels tucked underneath your butt. Hands up and to the outside of your hip. Lean back. Nice. That's better. 10 seconds. Keep working. Listen up. Jab to the body. Jab across to the face. Switch around now. So 3, 2, 1. Down the high stance. Boom. 1, 2, and then switch. Step if you need to. Can we exhale a little bit more? Listen to everybody. I want you to match us. Right here. Do it again. And then, when you punch, I want you to sweat just fly off your hips. That's what it means to work here right now. Come on up. You're still moving. Kicks. Kicks like Jericho. Who doesn't want to kick like Jericho? Look at her kick. This allows that she's leaning back. She's working her core and working her flexibility at the same time. Sumner's working too. I can hear it behind me. Keep going. Got 15 seconds. 10 seconds left. Switching your legs. Reverse lunge, clinch knee. Working till the break. 3, 2, clinch. Right now, go. Sink into it. Oh. Now, back. I want you to come here. If you are straight up and down on a clinched knee right now, I need you to lean back more. Look at Sumner, lean back. That is core engagement, baby. That's what you're working right now. Lean back, make it burn, scream it hard. Just keep working. You got this, guys. 5 seconds left. Finish strong. 3, 2, 1.
Two rounds left.
Two slashing elbows, an uppercut, and a side elbow. Starting with the back arm. Aim to drop down on the diagonal, knee to the eyebrow. Vertical punch to the chin, side elbow across the jaw. Down, down, up, and then across. Just relax your hands. You ready for it? 3, 2, 1. Down, down. Down, down. Aim for the chin and the jaw. 4 solid shots. Face. And if you're breathing heavy after the spike, that's good. You should be. You need to use this moment. You guys are great. Catch your breath. It's all good. These workouts should never feel easy. So as you get fitter, you can just challenge yourself with more rotation, more explosive power, more speed. You hear me? Yes.
And apologize to your neighbor.
Here's the deal. I know you feel like slacking off. But you're going to feel so much better. So proud of yourself for giving it all you've got when the final bell rings. 10 seconds on the clock. And guess what? We're going alternating closed knees. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Go. Reach and pull. Take a clench. Listen up. Go all the way. Pass your hip. Engage your core. Lean your body back. Jessica's got an awesome modification. She's still working hard. And I want you to focus right here. I'm crunching your ribs to your hips. Exhale. Exhale. Exhale as you pull. You got this. Last 10 seconds before we hit the combo. One more time. Side elbow in 3, 2, 1. Bring out. Down. Down. Upper. And side. Boom. Revisit your targets. Make sure the heels are lifting, you're pivoting on the balls of your feet, and hips are twisting side to side. Creating short, sharp strike surfaces with the elbows. Yeah. Eyebrow, eyebrow, chin, jaw. I'm going back there, guys. You got it? How are you doing at home? We are killing it. Are you killing it too? You better be.
Land your dominant fight stance. Jab, cross, hook. Rear snap kick in 3.